was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already...
positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. But rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back. And if Raleigh gets in my way, it's on.
took the liberty of. We're all set to go.
Flashing lights.
The latest in high-tech security. Electronic floor sensors. Step on them and you're a goner.
Nice touch.
They're safe to walk on while flashing, but it also means they're about to switch to a different sector.
Oh, buddy.
Field is down, and you can-
give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, sly. I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Well, if jaws need to flap, then let them flap. See you in the next world, Sly Cooper.
Come back here. You can't run away forever.
Quite true. Quite true. Why don't I have my servant Chumley escort you over here?
All right. What's the catch?
Oh, not much. Just a little game I like to play with all my annoying guests. I want to see how well you pay attention.
What do you mean?
Well, unleash my mighty mojo magic upon you. If you repeat what I do, you'll dodge it just fine. If not, you'll get set.
A little voodoo Simon Says, huh? Sounds easy enough.
Boom, boom, that. Thank you.
take them?
Come on, Sly, they're a pack of monkeys. How can I lose?
All right, remember, steer with the left stick and press square to use any nitro boost you collect. Keep clear of those icy patches.
Thanks for the advice, Sly, but trust me, I got this under control.
Thank you.
We were on our way to the crack car. doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Connection coupling, so they'll fall to the ground. Then, Murray will have to run over them with the van.
Miss Fox. I'm here to rescue you.
You sentimental fool. Empathy has always been the downfall of the Cooper clan.
I knew this was a trap. Looks like I'm going to have to do some fast and furious hacking to shut down that gas before Sly's brain is turned to cheese. Haven't had to do this in a while. Okay, I used the left analog stick to steer and the right analog stick to unleash my hacker code. Those green data packets need to be destroyed if I'm going to get at the yellow security code. Looks like I triggered one of Quantum's security algorithms. Stay sharp, Bentley.
I was wrong about you. Break me out of this force field by smashing its base, and I'll make it up to you somehow. I don't get it, Cooper. I've hunted you for years, tried to throw you behind bars, but when you get a chance to leave me in a cage, you set me free. Why?
Carmelita, we may be on opposite sides of the law, but you're not my enemy. Now, the homicidal robotic owl that built this death ray and nearly gassed us to death, that guy's on my list.
I see. see your point. All right. Until Clockwork and his evil schemes are destroyed, I suggest we work together.
Together at last. Wait, I need that cane. It's been in my family for generations.
Don't worry, Ringtail. I'll cover you while you get it back. If you can, make your way to the top of the Death Ring. I stashed my jetpack there before Clockwork nabbed me.
Now that we're a team and all, I'd hate to leave your side.
Hold on. This truce is only temporary. Once we beat Clockwork, I'm coming after you.
Really?
Well, maybe I'll give you a 10-second head start.
Yeah.
escaped my gas chamber and destroyed my death ray. Remarkable. You Coopers always find a way to beat me.
Always? So that was you in the background of all those old pictures from the previous raccoons. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Revenge is the prime ingredient in the fountain of youth. I've kept myself alive for hundreds of years with a steady diet of jealousy and hate, awaiting a day when I will finally eclipse your family's thieving reputation.
Sly! My missiles don't hurt him but seem to create holes in his armor. Shoot into the gaps I create!
My intellect is refined. My experience is greater. You cannot escape me.
You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line is nothing.
Well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. And the Cooper line will be erased, and the only monster thief will be Clockwork. You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered. Together. I will live. Immortal. Clockwork.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, yet they stuck with me through it all. Murray. It took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. And thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now the Clockwork's death ray is out of commission. We're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was going to slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One. I felt bad leaving her stranded on that giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.